They're pretty disgusting, actually.
My pontoon boat right below me here had about a half inch of just brown, I don't know, was droppings from the caterpillar or whatever. It was just like a horror show.
Let me help you with your clubs.
Every morning we would have to go out with a tractor and a brush and sweep the greens.
Last year we had campers who were saying that if they had to deal with the caterpillars again this year, they weren't going to come back.
When they first hatch out of an egg, they're just tiny little things. You can see them with your naked eye, but they're tiny. And if you look at them closely with a microscope, you see that they're mostly little tiny bodies with these real long hairs. And those hairs help them blow in the wind.
This is a neighborhood project. I likened it to the old barn raising where people got together and raised a barn.
Well, there's things that people can do to get through these dysmog outbreaks.